come on!
No.
It was one time, admittedly, with many different people, and it meant nothing. I mean, these aren't even mine!
Did you think you were the only one having some fun on the side? You lying, wretched son of the devil.
Well, yeah, kinda. No. All is fair.
Is it then?
Ah! Oh! Ooh, when will magic sexy women just stop jumping out at me? Usually it's you coming at me from above.
She doesn't have a crossbow up there, does she?
No.
Possibly.
Yeah, and an open pair of pantaloons.
Yeah. No, darling, no. Look at me, look at my eyes. There is no need to harm the innocent. No, 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 no! See? People like me. I've got fans. Sorry, I didn't quite catch your name.
Radovid.
Right.
Comma Prince.
Comma, wow. Wow, you're... Ooh, the Prince of Redania. Fuck, I don't really know what I'm supposed to bow or curtsy or... I've been holding your hand for a very long time. I'm so sorry about that.
Oi! You loot playing walloper!
Again with this fresh hell, Mr. Zegrin! Julian Alfred Pancratz?
Yeah, I know, I fucking know!
I know, you know, it's a rule of threes thing, it has to be done. I rode for days to get here, battling hunger, battling the elements, only to discover upon my arrival that I'm being used as
yes,
bait.
Yes, me. I am the bait. Rience is after me.
Yes, which means he wants you alive and me very much not alive. You see my anxiety.
I saved your ass once. You can do it again, Pancratz.
You didn't save me. She didn't save me. She didn't.
But seriously, though, you are going to save me, though, right?
Oh, if I die, promise me Valdemar will not play at my funeral. I mean, they've got these little teddy bear faces, and they're like, no, please, don't hurt me. And then wham, fangs. Just like a boatload of fangs. All up in your business. Yikes.
I won't need all of that.
Alright, really?
I mean, not me. Don't worry.
Because Geralt is a hammer. When you're a hammer, every problem is a nail. You see a nail and you're like, ah, fuck this nail. Fuck this nail in particular. And you hammer the nail, but sometimes the problem is something else. Sometimes the problem is a bunch of petunias or a bowl of porridge, and you can't hammer a bowl of porridge. Well, I mean, you can try, but then your hammer gets all gunked up, porridge goes everywhere, and then you have no porridge. The solution requires a different kind of tool. And Radovid is that tool. Radovid is a spoon. Yeah, I'm aware this doesn't make a lot of sense.
She's a princess, Geralt. That's what princesses do. They sit on little royal thrones and they have little royal babies.
What now?
You're right.
I'm right. Well, that's deeply worrying.
What?
Lesson's paying off.
Kinda.
Oh, you are fucking kidding me.
Who is that jaskier?
Wow, that was nice. Good to see you again, Valdemar.
Oh, hello, Johan.
Jaskier.
Lovely to see you.
Good. Fucking are you kidding me? Ooh.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes, take me.
Oh, yeah, do that thing with the tongue that I like.
Oh, you mean this? Blah, blah.
Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Is there a unicorn nearby, by any chance? Oh.
Give me all your money. Oh, come on, every time. Whoa. I thought we were playing for...
If anyone is out here, I need you to know that I am armed.
Was everyone invited to that fucking event but me?